Why is it that every woman I know is trying to make me her pet?
Isn't it because you're a little puppy? You know I like dogs.
I gotta go.
That's perfect. Since you're going out, I'd like you to destroy this mobile fort for me.
Hey now, you should do your own dirty work.
I checked it out. They're using the fort to dig up some sort of evil.
Checked it out? Listen, do me a favor. Stay here and be a good girl. What?
I knew you cared about me.
You're crazy. That?
Ha! You know.
Stop! 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 Stop!
I love it.
Wow!
Great.
The God Hand.
Only thing I'm giving up is an ass kicking.
But we want the arm!
Ha! Stop! love it.
Nice.
Oh!
Great! Great! Great!
Come on!
Die! Ha! Die!
We'll let you off with a pass this time.
You better get stronger before next time.
Yeah, you're all talk.
You're all a bunch of freaking idiots!
Nice. Nice.
Look!
Thank you. Nice.
God hand next time.
You should consider a change in careers.
Who do you think you are, you filthy human?
Thank you.
awesome.
Stop!
Great. Nice. Ha!
You're not a demon. What are you?
You and I? We're polar opposites. If you are the God Hand, then I am the Devil Hand.
Those who possess this power are capable of becoming either God or Demon. You chose Demon, huh?
Now it's time. You danced with the devil.
Ah! Ha!
I love it.
The God.
Ha!
power of a god.
I see. You've grown accustomed to the God Hand's power.
Wait. Why did you sell your soul to the demons?
In a world where only the strong survive, only the strongest of the strong rule. I have no interest in pointless distinctions between humans and demons. Ah, yes. You're taking good care of my fiancé, right?
Fiancé?
Forget it. We'll chat another time.
She never told me. Ha!